Here we go with a test of the retract. Had to fit an online servo resist reverser for the nose leg because it was a different type. Here we go.